silly, George. Llamas don't eat wood. Try some grass. Sorry, George. That's all there is.
Casper. Cable went out yesterday. When you get back, you can tell your boss he can quit trying to screw me over. He only saw this thing last month. Damn thing's already broken. How long is it gonna take?
Couple of hours.
And rest repairs? By the end of the day?
Look, we're a small-time handyman company. Not a construction crew. If you want our rates, we do it on our own time.
Whatever. Casper!
George, no!
Casper, come on! Honey, I gotta go into town for a while. Stay here. Don't get in any trouble.
What are you doing?
Just playing with my friend George.
Is he your imaginary friend?
No. Imaginary friends aren't real. Just George.
You got any real friends around here, kid? Sure he is. Just like Santa Claus and the Boogeyman. Shouldn't you be in school? You got real friends there. Not like that fake rag doll you got in your hands right now.
He's not a rag doll. He's a llama.
Not like any llama I've ever seen.
He's a tiny llama.
What on earth are tiny llamas?
Like big llamas, only smaller.
Llamas, they walk around, right?
Yeah.
How come your llama...
George.
...doesn't move?
He moves, see?
I guess he does at that. Nothing.
George says they look like scars.
What the heck does a tiny llama know about scars? Get on out of here, both of you now. Scram, trying to work. Ah! Are you okay? Great. Just great. Hang on, I'll be down in a second.
Don't worry. I'll get my bloody rag.
How do you get all these?
From falling down.
What about that?
Oh, that's from Casper.
Do you always use that? What about infection? Or you need stitches? Does your mom have clean rags inside? So you don't know when your birthday is. I'm guessing you don't know how old you are either. No school, no friends, no birthday. Just 105 channels of on-demand for $39.95 a month. Your mom there's a real piece of work, kid.
I don't remember my mom.
So your mom died?
No.
She just left you? That's your aunt? What about your father?
I never had a father.
Me either, kid.
Mom! Does Freddy eat peanut shells?
Only on Mondays. What about George?
He's a llama. He eats everything. Isn't that right, George?
Cable's up and running.
What about the rest of it?
Well, there's the chain link fence you wanted repaired, the gas meter that needs replacing, the septic tank you said occasionally
How
backs up.
How long is all that going to take?
I don't know. Could be a while, though. At least the rest of this week.
I thought you said a couple hours.
Well, that was before I knew what I was really getting myself into.
You can tell your boss I'm not going to pay him a dime more. I already pay for all this.
On a loan, ma'am. On a loan.
Fine. Have it your way.
Casper! Come! Get!
See you tomorrow, kid.
See you tomorrow.